I delivered the maps to the base. Decoding them will take time, so it's too early to choose our next destination yet. Besides, we have more pressing issues right now. Most of the crew members are down due to heat and dehydration, and the Aurora needs a lot of fuel and water to move. The local kingpin, the Baron, has it all, but he's none too eager to share. Considering our desperate situation and our past experience negotiating with the bandits, the Colonel decided to take what we need by force. Damir is already out scouting their main water source, where we can steal a full Bowser truck from. I am supposed to meet him near the location.